Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Erugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Erugia. The Erugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Erugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Erugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Erugia's new ruler.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. All squadrons, letting the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
The fire set off a chain reaction! At least stop it from spreading!
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again!
Trigger? Rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
I'm out.
Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
All bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one on.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count?
Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, fool man? Keep up the attack.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb to cut through the area.
Locked.
Down.
Just grab whatever you can and return fire.
I'll shake him.
Locked on. Get out of there.
There's no way this base can be attacked from the air.
Another base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Rosia has one. The bubble says where and when pods like us will die. Maybe they already know the next strategy.
Hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
And you're delusional.
Bribe is all you need to look into a terminal.
It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk.
Gathering intel is all about getting access. Next time, let us know what we're dealing with.
Missile. This is how it works. You do whatever tasks you're given. Aircraft approaching at high speed, bearing 280. Drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots? What about them on the
news? Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface. Damn. Missile!
Thanks for saving me the trouble.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
That liar, son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation. Take out anti-air weapons that get in the way. Vehicle down.
If you keep flying straight, you'll get hit.
Enemy in gun range. AA gun down.
Seven. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't, I've got my hands full too.
High roller, missile, pick it up!
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table!
High roller, missile, another one!
I've got a bet on me getting out of this.
Hey, someone's down. Who is it?
It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down. Six.
What happens to a bed when the banker's out?
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This is a gunfight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try to stop me.
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stay possessed if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him.
Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score.
Count?
Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
You take care of the surface target.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep yapping away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here.
Trigger,
the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all.
You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
5 minutes remaining. Spare 15 down another. That's three.
Whatever. They'll just be able to retreat.
15, you're hit.
Nice job, Trigger. That's five.
Left side down six.
Bullshit. You're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right? I can't get close enough to try. And the ones who stayed are crazy.
Enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.